What's up, guys? This is BuzzBro Burrito. Today we are playing Fortnite, and let's get started. I am seeing how many victory crowns I have. I think I have one. Let's see. And I do. After this game, I purchased the gritty, and I'm happy about that. Now I hit right foot creek. Testing my aim right now on this kid. Now switching kids. Now pickaxing so I can build. I need more builds though. I just hit that, no way. Practicing my shot. Now practicing pickaxing. Now I'm chasing him down like crazy. The battle bus will leave in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's get started. I think the bus driver, Fortnite's 6-year birthday, and I will land at, let's see, I didn't mark it, but I'm going for Mega City right now. Okay, about to get down. And getting there. I'm gonna go to the house if I can get there. Yes, I did. Okay. Got some wood. Going down the zip line. Ooh, found a chest. Gun. Twin mag assault rifle. Found a turret. Found a big bot. Just looking for minis right now. Got some shockwaves. Oh, found minis. Now I'm gonna drink the minis. Now, drinking the big pot. Now drop the shockwaves. Ooh, found a shotgun. It's gray, not the best. Found more minis. Get some ammo. Found some wood. There's a kid right there. Oh, I almost had him. Oh, there's two. I'm gonna let them fight. Then, actually, no. Right when he killed him, I got the other kid. Now I'm gonna kill this bad NPC. I like NPCs. They're so easy to kill. Ooh, he had a rocket ram. Oh, I forgot to say, a burrito just popped up. Why I said a burrito just popped up is every time I get a kill, a burrito pops up. Okay, and now I'm gonna try and kill this boss so I can go to the vault. And got him, and now I have the easy NPCs. Got one, I think that was the last one. Nope. And got the other. Okay, and now I'm gonna go to the vault. Okay. I kind of forgot how to get to the vault for a second. So I forgot. So I just rocket ram through there. Waiting for the vault to open. It takes a long time. Getting some gold. Bad pickaxing. Ooh, sniper. Yeah, place down that pizza. Every time you get pizza, you get shield and health, but this time I'm getting shield. Now pick up my gun. Now getting the chest. More pizza. Getting some gold. More gold. Oh, another rare chest, and I feel like I almost missed that. And I already have a legendary. Testing the scope. I don't need it. I don't know why I picked up the turret. I'm actually gonna head back and I'm gonna hide there. I feel like a kid's gonna come. I'm gonna shut it. I'm just gonna hide. I feel like a kid's gonna come. See if I'm right. A kid could come behind, so this is a little risky. And jumped out right when he came. And let's go. A burrito just popped up. A burrito just popped up. Let's go. 2 kills on the board. 58 kids left. And took my rocket ram. That was not that good of a rocket ram, but it's fine. Now taking the grind rails. Now switching. This other one ended and this one just started. I saw a chest, but I don't feel like going down. I'm down below. Can you rocket ram on grind on grind rails? And comment down below what that is. What I just marked. It's like that guy right there. By Mega City, kind of. By road, if you guys see what I'm talking about. Get that ammo. Go. Oh, I tried going the ground rails, kind of missed. Search. Nothing good besides brick. What they call Ben Simmons. A Fortnite 6th birthday. Wait, Fortnite 6th birthday. Comment down below, happy birthday to Fortnite. Buy it on a motorcycle. Motorcycles go fast, as you kind of see. Yeah, I should have boosted more. That makes you go fast. I was thinking about getting off there, the motorcycle, but I didn't. I thought I saw a kid. Guess not. Okay, 48 kids left. Quickly throw them down. I just wasted this other one, but don't really care because I wasn't really gonna use it. I found another motorcycle, taking this one. I don't know why I just ran into that. That was bad driving. Why do I keep running into this? I'm backing up while pickaxing. Still backing up. Okay, now on the road again. Going through water. Up the hill. Ran into a tree. I'm just probably going. Yeah, I just ran into it again so I can kill it. Oh, I just killed that tree. See, boosting makes me go fast. Ooh, a present. I don't know why I dropped my legendary. Okay, now I'm gonna pickaxe it. Good loot. I think I just saw a kid, but I'm not positive. Yep, there is. He's almost dead. Hit him 110, I think. That's dead. Where did he go? Did he go in the house? Oh, he boxed me up. He's probably healing right now. He's getting high advantage. I think he just took a slurp. He shockwave, but we shockwave. Oh, hit him midair, 34. Missed that shot. Oh, storm's right there. I'm gonna take my rocket ram. I just leveled up. Level 60. Now in a car instead of a motorcycle. Going to this gas station. When I was fighting that kid, I sure used my turret. Okay, seeing where Storm is. Circle, I meant. In circle. Almost. Barely. Yeah, now I'm in it. Bowling pin thing. I'm trying to get this purple thing. See? I just want a shotgun because I already have a legendary gun. Now I'm gonna hide in my car, see if anybody comes. Somebody did come. I didn't do anything I should have. Now they're long gone. See, they didn't even realize I was there. And now I'm just going away from it. Because it was close by. Storm. Bounce up. Get more air. Okay, oh, found some loot. I don't need a purple, I already have a legendary. Jumping. Yeah, what are those? The things I just showed again. See if any kids come. I just broke my own builds. See you going on the bridge. Oh, I saw a kid by the reboot van. Yep, throwing that down. Turret, get him. Oh, I think... No, he stole my kill from the turret. Did bro run? I think he ran. I'm getting my turret quickly. Where'd he go? Is he down below? Yes, he is. And I just killed him. A burrito just came up. A burrito just popped up. A burrito just popped up. Let's go. 3 kills on the board. 22 kids left. And, ooh. I'm just packed. Oh, I saw a kid. Missed him. I was just practicing, but I think I got lucky. I think I just got lucky for seeing kill. Loot Island I just saw popped up. Okay, putting my turret if anything sees my turret. See where I should put my turret. I'm gonna put it there. Alright, I don't think sees anybody. See if anybody's taking my loot down there. Okay, I might pick up my turret soon. Yeah, I don't think the turret sees anybody. Oh my, yeah, it does. Did I just see this guy? No, I didn't. Hit him 57, my turret hit him 7 and 21. 62, he's probably almost dead. He has to be almost dead. Ooh, I'm at 32nd. 7, quickly rocket ram. He killed my turret. Okay, I'm gonna remember that guy. Hopefully he's dead. 15 kids left, 3 kills. About to be a new circle. There's a big chug slurp right there. And I just splashed it. Now I'm at 100. Key, took the key. Just checking if it was a real guy acting like an NPC. Let's see. Oh, I see that guy again. I'm gonna get the smash and try and kill him, maybe. Is he building up? Now trying to find him. Where did he go? I just saw him. I think he took a motorcycle. I don't know. Now I'm going in circle. I'm trying to get around these. Okay, got around, going in circle. That's a low card. That does not count as a kill. They're just bots, NPCs. See if there's any kids at Frenzy. Making sure nobody's in bushes. Ten kids left. Ooh, letting them fight. Where's the other kid? Oh, I found out what those are, if you guys see on the screen. Oh, somebody got killed. And then, oh, I saw this guy earlier with the present. Let's see if I can kill him. Let's go, I like that smash. A burrito just popped up. Let's go, 4 kills, 8 kids left. Oh, he's right there, so. A burrito just popped up. Let's go. 5 kids left. 5 kills. Okay. I think I just saw gunshots. No, I didn't. Okay. Oh, chest. I don't think I need it. Well, I need it. Oh, good thing I took it. I said I don't think I need it because I have blue and I didn't think I can get anything better than blue in a normal chest. Okay, now I have gold, legendary, purple, legendary, rare, I think, smash, rocket ram, and 3 med kits. Still 5 kids left. Didn't I just look in the bush? And using the Decker smash again, hit him 100. Looking for him. I think I launched him wherever he went. Since that kid just did that on light camper, so I'm gonna kill that bush. Shot that bush. Let's see, looking around to see if I see him. Okay, going in that bush. I just shot in there. Didn't hit anything. As I said, I don't like campers, so hitting that bush. Still 5 kids left. Is Let's see if anybody's camping in the car. Going around the car. Okay, and now there's half a circle, kind of. Four kids left now. Three kids left. With five kills on the board, three kids left. Hopefully I do not sell this. I'm gonna hide in the car. See? Just hiding in the car. Oh, I see that kid right there. Yep, see him. They're over there, right where that builds are. Two kids left, final two. Well, this is the kid I almost died to. With my turret over then? Yeah, see if I can get my revenge on him and kill him. Oh, I'm about to die. Let's go! A burrito just popped up. Let's go. And I leveled up. I'm on 61. Six kills plus a victory. Royale. Let's go. That's it for BuzzBro Burrito. See you guys next video.